So the women's 200 butterfly final is our next event. Kathleen Hersey's been the form swimmer on the way through. She's really a bit like Jameson, actually. I mean, she's just rewritten her record book. She's been able to improve out of sight. She takes her personal best from 2.772 to 2.641 in the heat, and then 2.590 in the semi-final.
Fantastic. Has she got more improvement?
She might need it, because the world champion and the silver medalist from Beijing's alongside her. In fact, the one and two from Beijing are here.
Camille Adams.
So here's the other American. Personal best in the trials, when she actually won the trials over Hersey, Camille Adams, who was second in the American Collegiate Championship and won the American trials this year.
She's an Aggie, goes to Texas A&M.
Well, the Hungarians are floating. They're on a high, aren't they? They're Zakarpos will be pleased with what she's just seen. This is her third Olympics.
She's a wonderful swimmer. She does race well in finals.
So Japan again to the fore. Hoshi here, fourth in the world championship. She has the fastest time still in the world this year, so if she can swim up to that, then who knows?
Japanese record holder, semi-finalist in Beijing.
And a semi-finalist at the Shanghai World Championship.
The socks are out again, Bruce. Would you please?
They're impressive.
Let's see if I can get your pair before the end.
Well, she's a tall girl, isn't she? She wears her socks well, but she's been swimming absolutely brilliantly, Kathleen Hersey.
5'11 and three quarters, or 182 centimetres. Hometown of Atlanta, Georgia. Trains with Eddie Reese.
Representing the People's Republic of China, Jiao Liuyang.
So Jiao Liuyang, the world champion, second in Beijing. If she's not favourite, she's just behind Hersey, I think, don't you?
You never know. She has a great turn of speed, but she also has very good endurance, so she could be a bit of a nemesis out there.
Here's the top Spanish swimmer. She's in six events here, Maria Belmonte Garcia. She's already made the final of the 400 IM. We've seen a lot of her so far, haven't we?
Spain's only ever won one Olympic medal in women's swimming.
So Lu Zig here, who's the world record holder and Olympic champion, but just don't feel like she's in the form to win.
201.81 is her world record. She will not be anywhere near that. I don't know if anybody will. It's so fast.
And we've talked a lot about Britain getting finalists, and again they to the fore here. So Gemma Lowe, semi-finalist in Beijing, come through to the final here.
There's a PB of 205.36. I'm getting the feeling, you know, if we break 2.4, I think that would be a very, very good swim. The Olympic record is 204.18. I think we're going to be more in the territory of 204 to win this.
It was an amazing Olympic final 4 years ago with the two women here in lane 7 and 5 that went 1-2. I think Jess Schiffer would have started a favourite before that event, and they just blew everybody away, didn't they?
They did. Home Olympic Games for them. Watch for Hoshi as well. She has a very good best time of 204.69.
So up they come for the women's 200 metre butterfly final. A big battle between the Americans, China and Japan here.
Take your mark.
So they're away in the women's 200 butterfly final. Adams, USA 1, Jacobos of Hungary 2, Hoshi, Japan 3, Hersey, United States in 4. In 5, Jiao Liuyang got out very quickly. In 6, Belmonte of Spain. In 7, Lu Zhig, the other Chinese. And low of Great Britain in lane 8, the two Chinese women are out hard.
Zhao and Lu are going to try and blow everyone away with a turn of speed in the first 100 metres. This is the way that they're going to try and win, particularly for Lu in lane number 7, who just doesn't have the endurance she used to have.
No woman has won this on more than one occasion. That's what Lu's trying to do. She led into the first turn from Belmonte, who was in second place.
Hershey's not too far away. She's in seventh place, but she was at 28.62. So Hoshi's got a lot of work to do in lane number 3. Surprises me. She will move her way through. I expect to see Lu really fatigue and fade. But having a great swim is Belmonte Garcia.
She's run up there, isn't she, in lane 6. So Lu probably, and so is Gemma Lowe in lane number 8. She's right in the mix. Belmonte Garcia, Lu, Lowe. I think this race will change a lot in the next 50 metres.
59.75 at the 100 metre mark, and Kathleen Hersey is starting to come through, but the Spaniard is having a blinder of a third lap. Belmonte Garcia, she is absolutely flying in the 200 butterfly, travelling underwater with a high stroke rate, but has she expended too much energy with a whole lap to go?
She's got a huge program here, one of six events she's in, but she's put herself in a winning position here, Belmonte. You know she's strong at the end of most of her races. That's a massive margin.
And she had a big look across the field to see where they were. She'd used that as motivation. Coming home extremely hard as Zhao from China now.
So can Belmonte hang on, or will it be the Chinese world champion? Hersey can't win it. So Belmonte, and now the big challenge comes from Zhao. Zhao, who was second 4 years ago, won the world title in Shanghai, and she's just irrepressible in the last 50 metres. It's going to be close for second and third, but it's going to be Zhao coming home to win and breaks the Olympic record. She was second 4 years ago in the Olympic record time. Belmonte Garcia's hung on for second, an amazing performance, and believe it or not, yes, Japan get the bronze again.
What a great swim. Zhao breaking the Olympic record, 204.06. That is a personal best time for her. China again win a gold medal in women's swimming. And the Spanish add one more medal to their tally of one medal in women's swimming at the Olympic Games. So they're now sitting on two, thanks to Belmonte Garcia. What a performance for her. She gave herself every chance to be Olympic champion. This is the third 50 metre. This is the third turn. She was still in front. Zhao had an amazing underwater. Here's the breakthrough. Zhao just coming up now. And she flew home. And the speed of the first 150 for Belmonte Garcia, just, she paid the price in the last 5 metres. Or was it just the strength of Zhao?
Probably a bit of both, I reckon, don't you? Because she is so strong. She swam 2.472 when she was second to Liu 4 years ago. She was only 16 then. And now she gets that gold medal. So the Chinese have got a great record in this race. So she's got two Olympic medals in this race. The only two other women that have got a gold and another medal are Susie O'Neill. She's got a gold, silver and a bronze, and Mary T. Ma. So it was Zhao winning in 2.406, an Olympic record over Maria Belmonte Garcia, 2.525. And Natsumi Hoshi, 2.548. Hersey, again, a good swim, but she'll be disappointed with fourth place.
It was the best time for her, though.
Again.
So that's all you can ask for. Yep, she had a best time of 2.0590, and she's gone 2.0578.